Another really cool thing I got to do while in space is draw with metallic markers. Now, this was something that I always wanted to do, but while in space, time kind of got away from me. And the funny thing is, on day two, Mission Control called up and said, "Hey, you're going to do a show and tell. And Sian, I hope you have had a chance to paint." And I said, "Oh, crap, I haven't done anything yet." And so I did this drawing at night in my sleeping bag, which was really challenging because I had my headlamp on and I've got my phone trying to record myself doing this drawing. And I was worried about carbon dioxide building up because you got to have air circulating, but yet I didn't want to disturb my other crew members. And I knew I had to get this done before our show and tell the next morning. And so in the end, I did get it all done, but I only was able to record this small little bit. It's a drawing of a dragon attached to our capsule, our dragon capsule. And the interesting thing is the dragon is something I've drawn my entire life. For some reason, dragons were things that I really enjoyed drawing, and it's the only thing that I consistently drew my entire life. So I hope you like this. I think the final project turned out pretty cool.